Hey guys, welcome back to Daily Alien. Auroras are beautiful natural phenomenons that on Earth occurs when charged solar particles, part of solar systems, interact with Earth's magnetic field. These particles travel down the Earth's magnetic field lines and accumulate at the north and south poles, interacting with the atmosphere's auroras. That's how they're formed. However, thanks to our eyes in space, the Hubble and James Webb Space Telescope, auroras on Jupiter have been captured on camera. These auroras that are on Jupiter are 100 times bigger and sort of ever-present, unlike the ones we've ever seen on Earth in the night sky. According to space scientists, this is because Jupiter grabs charged particles from its surroundings, including its moon. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that does a really good starry night. While Jupiter's auroras have been captured by Hubble and Juno spacecraft, this time it's James Webb Space Telescope that caught the gas giant's auroras along with the planet's faint rings, which are a million times fainter, by the way, than the planet itself. James also captured the images of Jupiter's two tiny moons, Amalthea and Adrastea. Actually, Webb's Jupiter observations will give scientists even more clues to the Jupiter's inner life. The European Space Agency found that James Webb Space Telescope nircam, which has three specialized infrared IR filters, captured literally so much detailed data on Jupiter. Since us humans cannot see infrared light, the space agency mapped the light into the visible spectrum, where longer wavelengths appear redder, basically, and shorter wavelengths show up as blue. The scientists that worked on this project collaborated with citizen scientist Judy Schmidt to translate these data into images, and this is what we got right here. Stunning, no? Damn, that would be a really nice camp night. The resulting image showcases visible auroras extending to high altitudes above both the northern and southern poles of basically. What these images say is that James Webb is capable of detecting data that has never been seen before. With our eyes in the universe and space above us, we will be able to trace all the way back to the Big Bang to reveal the most stunning imagery you've ever seen, which is why you should stay updated on our channel, because we will be posting every day an update of James Webb. If you want to know more, check out this video right here where we talk about the Triangulum galaxy that Webb just discovered. Otherwise, stay tuned and I'll see you on the next one. Cheers!